The home is built upon love, which is portrayed the best in the 13th chapter of Corinthians. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. So faith, hope, love abide these three, but the greatest of these is love. Willy, will you take Chelsea to be your wife? Will you commit yourself to her happiness, her self-fulfillment as a person, and her usefulness in God's kingdom? Will you promise to love, honor, and trust, and serve her in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to her so long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Chelsea, will you take Willy to be your husband? Will you commit yourself to his happiness, his self-fulfillment as a person, and his usefulness in God's kingdom? And do you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve him in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, to be true and loyal to him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Since you too have made these commitments before God, and before all the people here, and one another, I share by the authority of God and the laws of this state, I declare that your husband and wife.
Yay.
You may kiss the bride.